Arrival, Four Gables SRT, two car MVA. Brian, give me a hitter. Please give me a number.
I see, we got patient, orange car.
All right, we got a patient in the orange car.
Don't move. Not moving. Not clapping.
Right, one an inch and three quarter line for suppressions.
Listen to me, what's your name?
I say inner clear.
Inner clear.
Don't move your head, Paul, okay?
Outer's clear.
Fire department, right, you know what happened?
Brian.
All right, how many people were in the car with you? You've been in the car.
Billy.
Okay, good. Don't move. Stop looking so happy. All right, stay right there.
All
right. You're gonna hear a lot of noise. You gotta get the car stabilized. Right. Yeah, back left. Okay, we got one patient.
We're gonna take the roof off, recline the seat, get the patient out straight on the backboard. Plan B, we're gonna blow out this side.
I think. Okay, Paulo, what you're gonna hear is a lot of noise, and just stay calm. I'm gonna be here the whole time, all right? Then I'm gonna get inside the car and help you out, all right? Okay, you're doing good. Just stay like that, all right? Now I need to know, do you have any allergies to any kind of medication?
No, I'm taking all this. You go ahead and I see no battery.
Okay, Paul, here's
Billy, see if you can open one of these doors.
We might have to break some glass, but we're going to cover you up. You don't want any glass on you, okay? That's right. That's the deal. No glass. All right,
there we go. I see a door for you.
Her name's Paul. All
right,
let's go. I got you for your floor. I'm going
to cover you up. I want you to get in there and cover the patient, okay? Don't move, okay? Stay real still. You're doing fine. All right. Do you have any pain anywhere, Paula?
Yeah, go get the solid pickup windshield.
Hey, a lot of good games.
Go around, grab the mechanism. I want to recline it out.
Get away from the
start. Sporty, I want to recline the patient down so we can take this roof off. She won't be in the way.
Careful under there, Vargas. I see maybe a push to it.
All right, break
the glass. Go ahead, keep
cover. Ryan, normal. Take it out of normal. Don't worry about getting it. Get the
make it a purchase point, Dave.
Break the glass.
Break
the windshield out. Let's get it.
Thank you.
the steering wheel down.
All right, idle down.
I see you free.
Good job. Let's get that board in. I want somebody on the torso, someone on the head. Everybody, gloves on.
Everyone got medical gloves on?
Medical gloves on.
Okay. I need to switch positions.
Performance, vision, brazen lacerations.
All right, board's in. Punctures.
Okay, back is clear, barrier's back in. All right, ready to recline the seat.
Okay, you got the board? 40 hands aboard.
All right, guys, remember, we only have to come back as far as possible before we do that. Dave, you can let go of
C-spine. I can let go of C-spine. I can't. I just got my arm. She got my arm.
There's nothing in here, but I swear, I will fill it as soon as I can. I'll buy one.
Is that the one we found out again?
Okay, second, turn the other way.
Super glue.
It's up front here right now.
I gotta go, dude. That's corny. I gotta go.
Is that our secondary?
All right. She needs mouth to mouth.
Well,
what's the rate? Rhythm and quality.
Open it up. I'm gonna see it.
God damn!
Let's see that.
Sunglasses, quick, everybody, sunglasses, Jesus.
Paula, lift up.
Lift up, mama.
Let's get you comfortable.
Well, I can tell you guys, my friends at Miami-Dade and you guys, the students.
Is it a yes before you give the speech?
Of course.
That's, Julius, that's just it. As usual, you missed it. There was never in doubt. I couldn't think of a better group of people or family to do this in front of them. My brothers on the fire department, especially these guys here that are like a family. And I guess I'm just like the luckiest guy on earth to have someone like Paula and have guys like
you. Yeah, thank you.
You can open the door.
Ready, go.
Peanut, show me your nuts. Show me your nuts.
Yeah. Look at him.
Hey.